Visi TDA adalah untuk meletakkan pendekatan ICP di Malaysia sebagai satu pola pendekatan yang menjadi tanda aras global dan boleh menjadi contoh negara lain.
TDA dan juga MOF ketika ini banyak melaksanakan inisiatif-inisiatif.
We do data cleansing, conversion, engineering services and also training.
Kita ingin memberi pendedahan, exposure to all Malaysians what have been done at the global offset industry.
Bagi memilih recipient ataupun kita panggil sebagai penerima ICP, kita berdasarkan kepada beberapa kriteria. Yang pertama, kita perlu memastikan bahawa syarikat tersebut mempunyai kompetensi untuk melaksanakan program-program yang kita cadangkan. Perlu dipastikan bahawa mereka ini adalah syarikat tempatan. They can always apply. They can come to TDA or they can always register through our website. There is a link to register as a ICP recipient. Number two, OEM also can always more or less like propose a company, and anyway they have to go through the IRA. Okay, the current value that we are, I think I have shared in my speech just now, the current value that we are looking at is for commercial and defense, actually we talk about close to 70 billion. The key highlights for GOKA is basically we are going to have speakers from all over the world that will be able to share their experience in terms of running offset, in terms of doing offset as well as industry collaboration in their countries. So this experience is going to be shared in Malaysia. So we hope our local industry will be able to come in and listen to them, how they have run the offset program in other countries, and how this maybe some lesson learned that we could take and then do in Malaysia and make sure that we wouldn't do the same mistake again. So basically, that's the key highlight where people from presenters, or we call it as the ZAS of the offset, will be in Malaysia, and we will see on how many countries do their offset and where we can improve ourselves. And the industry players also will be able to see how can they really benefit from offset program in other countries such as Japan, Turkey, Korea and a few others.